Alrighty then. Let's continue where we left off with Levante Zuper. I'm the goalie for the Falcons. I practice my balance and focus by doing invisible manuals. Ooh, invisible. Wonder where they are, and yet I expected other people to play this besides me, and yeah, find out where they are. But actually, it's, if you look at the gap list, it shows basically some of the manuals that you haven't, or some of the gaps that you haven't already done yet, and it'll actually show as you can see right there, invisible train. Like, it'll show that on the gaps list, so you can kind of see, what ones haven't I done yet? So actually, in retrospect, it'd probably be a lot easier if this was the last goal he did, but lo and behold, I'm the only one that really played this. Lucky me. So yeah, looking for that other one. I think this one is... The trash cans are kind of a giveaway to where some of the gaps are. For the most part, I use trash cans as an indicator of where some of the gaps are. Alrighty, so anyway, I bought a new CD today. Yes, I still buy CDs. Plastic Beach from Gorillaz. Really, really good. And that's my musical commentary for the day. Why did I put that? Why was that one so close to the trailer? You did both of them? Great! Me and Hovey are the backbone of the team. Hovey being my backup goalie. Now this is the funnest one I've... Hello, I'm the captain of this team. I suggest you do this manual to get free Cheetos. Because I couldn't read fast enough. Yeah, this is one of the more fun gaps that I've made. You couldn't tell already. You have to just manual this whole way around. And these trains, I don't know how in the world I got those on the first try. Because those trains always, always, always mess me up. Just because of the top part, how it curves over. And I always manage to get on the side of it. So it just, I lose the manual and that's what messes me up. Manualing the whole way. Couldn't do this without cheese. Aww. Gotta do it all over again. Rats. Good thing those cheats were on, huh? Oh, see, right there. Perfect example. That happens more often than I make it. Trying to go as fast as I can, and it's proving out to not work at all. It's making me go slower, actually, because I have to keep retrying it. Technically, you can kind of cheat it out by... You don't actually have to grind on the top of the... you don't have to manual on the top of the trailers. You can sometimes get away with just landing on the... See, that's exactly what happens. Almost every time I try to do this gap, that happens. But yeah, you don't have to go exactly on the trailers. You just have to kind of... Eventually, you have to do the first one at least. Part of the problem with the custom gaps, you can't... The way you envision it isn't exactly how it works out in the end. My manual in place. Come on, now let's get this done. Please don't let me fall off, please. Oh, wow, almost lost it there. Uphill struggle. It was always fun for me to create the names of the gaps. And actually, that was a pretty cool way of manualing it all. I almost thought I fell. Did you know that I will have 30-some-odd goals by the end of the league? Blah, blah, blah. I'm the backup goalie for Zuber. Hey, do you think you can find S-K-A-T-E before time expires? I don't know. If I wasn't such a jerk in hiding them. Well, there's one. You know, it's amazing how I can fool myself. I'm the creator of this, and even I forgot where, like, most of these letters are. I think at some points I just think, that would, it's like one of those, if I were me, where would I hide these letters? And I hate that where you're off your board and you accidentally press something and you go into a manual and you have no way to stop. That's my excuse anyway. Why did I forgot that letter? There's one. Got through the billboard. Points. I'm not gonna continue that sentence. We'll just say justification. And this one, I always miss that one. There's just no way of getting it the first time. The second time, yes. Victory. I know that one's there. There's always one I miss, and I spend the rest of the time looking for it. Nope. Not there. Come on, where is it? Alright, well, after this challenge, after I hopefully find this letter, we'll continue next time on part two of this particular course, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.